If you see smoke in Red Bluff, it's from a prescribed burn. Take a look. We were at the scene as crews started a 300-acre burn at the Red Bluff Recreation Area. It's part of a multi-agency effort to reduce wildfire risk and restore native grasses and plants in that area.